We interrupt this program to bring you the special Nelson News Bulletin. Man arrested for projecting porn on his garage door. Hello, I'm Mr. Nelson. Antonio Smallwood, 41, of Virginia, was busted for allegedly projecting a porn flick onto the front of his garage door for all his neighbors to see. Police arrived after receiving a call that pornographic material was being displayed. When an officer arrived, he observed a movie involving sexual activity being projected onto the garage door of the residence. The cop attempted to serve Smallwood with a summons for screening the X-rated movie. But when the porn buff refused to sign the summons, he was arrested. Smallwood was charged with obscene sexual display and obstruction of justice. According to the report, he was booked into the local jail. And at press time, no word yet on whether he'll be charged with operating a drive-in theater without a license. This has been a Nelson News Bulletin. And now, back to your program. Say, friends, check out Nelson Theater at selfie.com/Nelson. Yes, there you'll find my Poor Man Mystery Science Theater treatment of public domain movies that really deserve the treatment. Yes, you can head over there and check out the links to my trailers to such films on my YouTube channel. Yeah, you can preview them and then head over back to selfie.com/Nelson and purchase yourself some Mr. Nelson treatments of movies. I'll be right there to guide you through it.